Hi guys, welcome to Sidhanand's Corner, and today I'm going to show you how to make oobleck. First of all you need is corn flour, water and one empty bowl, and you need a spoon. First you need to add the corn flour into the bowl. And next, you need to add some water and mix. Mix till it gets hard when you mix it. So I need to add a little bit of water. And next, I need to mix it. It's already but there's a lot of corn flour. So this is how it looks like. So when you put the your finger very slowly, it will stay right there, but if you keep moving it will not be there. So I'm going to show you. It's like this. And afterwards it will melt. It's so cool. So that's all for today. So bye guys.